A little homemaker.
Well, nobody has to get a bite until you say grace.
Okay, go for it.
Hey, baby, Lauren. Okay, Dad. Get your finger off your other wife. Honey, please get your fingers off your other wife.
Oh, my God.
That's an apple tree, you know. That's not fun.
That's the second wife, huh?
Come here, honey.
Grace.
Dave, now be serious.
Grace.
Dave.
Grace.
5, 4, 3.
Grace.
Then now I'll do it right here.
Well, you better.
Go ahead, Gail.
Come, Lord Jesus, and be our guest, and let our guests with us be blessed. And in your name we pray. Thank you for our mothers and our fathers, and thank you for our children, and our brothers, and our sisters, and all the people that we love and we care for. Thank you on this wonderful day, this wonderful Easter Sunday. We're all welcome to be in God's house, which is all over the universe, everywhere we stand, everywhere we walk. And in your name we pray. Amen.
Thank you. Thank you for clarifying.
Who are you anyway?
They're cooking up a nice and nice dinner. And it was true. Hey. What was that, huh? Oh, I like that.
It's
David and Gail.
Oh, you can't have food yet.
Wonderful. I'm glad everything worked out. And I love it! Ow!